Hi everyone, this is Dawn. Welcome to my channel. We're on a field trip today. Right, Eric? We're on a field trip?
Yes.
We're at
Cork
North, right? It's Cork North?
Yes.
Do you know what Cork stands for?
Children.
It's an art district. So we're going to go in this little antique shop that I never heard of before, but it's in a really cool looking building. That's a $9 brush laying there on the ground. It's not this building, but this is also a really cool looking building, in my opinion. Did you lock the doors, Eric? Ooh, look at that ferocious tiger with gator colors. Yeah, I know, I'm just doing this. Look at these horses. Look at that Coca-Cola thing. I love Coca-Cola things. I like the shelving. I don't see a price on it.
There's a U.
Yeah, I saw that U. That may not be a product for sale. That may just be there.
Right. I don't know. Might be for sale.
I'm afraid of tire swings. I know that's not a tire swing, but because when my mom was little, she told me about a story when she was little. They had a tire swing and my mom went to get in it and she felt something on her and it was full of scorpions. Mm. Like, that sounds terrible. I don't know if, ooh, bottles. Look at these interesting things. Yeah, we've got nice bottles. I like the blocks. The blocks are $5 for $1. I should get me those blocks. There's another Coca-Cola thing. That would be cool in our yard when we get it. You know, when we get our yard? Look, it's an arrow. Mm. Look at this awesome door.
There's another U. I got a thing for U.
Oh, look at that. Look, there's a little baby in a garden over there. You want to go inside?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we got a book and a little postcard thing at the antique. What is that called? Vintage old stuff? No, I don't think that's the name of it. Oh, Cool Stuff Vintage, that's what it's called. That was pretty cool. They had a lot of cool stuff. We are more. We're just walking around the art warehouse and looking at all the artwork on the painted on the building. There's a lot more stuff in there, but you can't go in there.
Look, looks like where Dexter was killing one of his victims.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Not that he can chop them up, because he can't really chop them up now. He has to burn them. Look at that. Yeah.
Alaskan body disposal site.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. They used to have a thing where you had to walk in and sign in and stuff. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
They don't have that anymore, I guess. You just walk in. Yeah. Nice in here. Are you real? Hi. Hi, kitty. You are real. Look at you. You're so beautiful. Hello.
I was walking up here.
here and I'm like, is that cat real? It is. It's Maple. Okay. I'll leave her alone. The costume heads. Oh, the whole costume. Huh? Ooh. That would be good because it's worn out a little bit. Looks little. The sleeves look short.
They do look really short.
Look at that.
That may be what it was used for because this is like a costumey area. Here, let me get it. There's a coffin base. Got a lot of costumey stuff. Old-timey costumes. at the mannequin?
Nope.
Yeah, so you ride in there like a king and you're just like, hello, hello, off with his head, you know. So today, so far, we've gone to lunch and we went to an antique store in the artsy district, and then we went to another, like, I don't know if it's an antique store, a junk store or what, but it's called Eco Relics and it's kind of artsy too, a little bit. Oh, oh, now Eric's turning around. So let's just see what else we can get into today. I like this thing. Maxwell House. I wonder if they do Maxwell House tours there.